How are you?
I'm aiming right now, so.
No problem.
Sure, you can do whatever you want.
What's up, Joey?
What's up, brother?
Doing great. You too. I can't believe I actually beat you guys here.
This place has been
I can't believe I actually beat you guys here, like just barely though. Like you got your 5 minutes after me and then he's 5 minutes after you.
I was on the bus when you told me you were two stops away. I was like, okay, Jefferson had a 14-year-old
yeah. Watch out though, some of the paint is wet. This guy's going around painting stuff.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, he's putting like anarchist signs and stuff on the garbage cans over there.
They all left. Honey,
great shirt.
Let's talk about the road. He went to jail and then came.
What's up, man?
Huh?
What's going on?
Oh man, it was fun last night. I didn't really. I look up this morning, like that was all on a public, on a group text message.
Yeah, dude, you guys. Like I was getting tagged into that shit.
It was fucking wild. It was all cool, except that then my phone died, and it died right when he just became so incoherent, I couldn't ask him for anything. And then so we pretty much just hung out a block away from his house for hours until it all wore off, and then I took let him go inside and went to a 7-Eleven and grabbed the phone charger and finally went home. It was just like, fuck. One more time.
For mom. I was playing some good video games.
Yeah? Which ones?
It's called Shadowrun.
Shadowrun. I've been hearing about that. My brother's been telling me.
Old game. One of the missions was they wanted me to blow up a building.
Yeah?
Yeah, like ISIS shit.
Holy shit.
I ended up not doing it. They're gonna pay me like a grand
to blow up a building.
But all the babies and the innocents were all gonna die. Cause they really like one of the choices. Like okay, we hacked it. Now let's put this tin can in there. And my character's like, what the fuck is this? And I get to choose. And they were like, we don't know. We don't ask. You don't tell this business.
Wow.
And then I finished the game, realized that they bombed the whole building. I was like, okay, I gotta redo it and then be a good guy.
That's funny. And I'm if there's a game that's coming out pretty soon that I'm psyched about, it's the next Red Dead Redemption. Yeah, I think it should. Was at GameStop the other day or yesterday? They said it's probably gonna come out over the summertime. Usually, Rockstar Games says their releases during the summer.
That's